Faithfully insist, sailing in our separate ships from each tiny caravel, tiring and trying your necessary dime, like the horseshoe crab in its proper season shed its shell, such distance from our friend, like a scratch across the land, made everything look wrong from anywhere we stood, our paper blew away before we'd left the bay, so half blind we wrote these songs on sheets of salty wood. Caught me making eyes at the other boatman's wife. Heard me laughing louder at the jokes told by their daughters. I'd set my course for land, but you well understand. It takes a steady hand to navigate the Gulf of this water. Propeller spinning planes held acquaintance with the waves. Cause there's mistakes I've made, no rowing could outrun. Clock blow the mast, I say I got no past. I'm nonetheless a librarian and secretary's son. With tarnish on my brass, mildew on my glass. I never want someone so crass as to want someone like me. But a few leagues off the shore, I've been a flashing oar. And I assure you it was not what I expected it to be. I still taste its kiss, that dull look in my lips. Is the memory as useless as a rod without a reel? To an anger ever dry, seasick yet still dock. Captain spotted.